O God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now,
and will be forever. Amen. runners in the stadium take part in the race. The award goes to one man. In that case, run so as to win. Athletes deny themselves all sorts of things. They do this to win a crown of leaves that withers, but we a crown that is imperishable.
All praise to God the Father, who brought his chosen people to rebirth from imperishable seed through his eternal word. Let us ask him as his children. God of mercy, hear the prayers we offer for all your people. May they hunger for your word more than for bodily food.
Lord, be gracious to your people.
Give us a sincere and active love for our own nation and for all mankind. May we work always to build a world of peace and goodness.
Lord, be gracious to your people.
Look with love on all to be born again in baptism, that they may be living stones in your temple of the Spirit.
Lord, be gracious to your people.
You move Nineveh to repentance by the preaching of Jonah. In your mercy, touch the hearts of sinners by the preaching of your word. The dying go in hope to meet Christ their judge. May they rejoice forever in the vision of your glory.
Lord, be gracious to your people.
Pater Noster. And of all goodness, who in fasting, prayer, and almsgiving have shown us a remedy for sin, look graciously on this confession of our lowliness, that we who are bowed down by our conscience may always be lifted up by your mercy. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.